I'm Thema Ponton here in Sanford, where the conditions this morning, wintry, are the only way they can be described. The roads snow-covered, now slush-covered after plows have been through to plow the roads and treat the roads. So if you're going to be out driving, do proceed with caution this morning. At this hour, the speeds on the turnpike have been lowered to 45 miles per hour. And if you're going to be out walking, there's not a lot of snow on the ground in terms of inches, but it is that wet, heavy snow. So you're going to want to be careful while you're out. And we did see a couple of cars off the road this morning. So again, do proceed with caution. We'll continue to keep you updated on the conditions. For now, from Sanford, I'm Thema Ponton, News 8.